Senators, the issue before you and before the whole country is not my fate as an individual. It is the issue of union.